Hey you. Yeah, you. This song was listened to live during our Sub Sunday event, guys, and it was requested by a viewer just like you. If you want a chance to win a request, join us here live on Sundays. It's a lot of fun. Details will be down below in the description, and we will see you there. Skirt, skirt. I bet a bunch of marbles are going to fall off the map on this one. I've got a feeling. No one's fallen off yet. I bet people fall off here. Oh, gone. 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 Oh, no. No, there goes mine. Okay, mine's gone. Comrades is gone. Okay, everyone's falling off. Who's alive? Dude, who's... It's right there. Who's got it? Oh, dude, no way. No way. It's big LOL. I don't know what to say about that. You literally just joined the stream. Okay, guys, we're going to listen to... A band called After the Burial. The song is A Wolf Amongst Ravens. This was requested by Big LOL. Let's check it out. It already sounds pretty cool. There's a lot going on. That is a crazy sound. Is that all guitar? What is that sound? Say there's no clean vocals in this track. I'm gonna go out on a limb here. No clean vocals in this track. I'm gonna say that right now. The freaking cadence of the vocalist, that the speed up there, that was like some crazy like Attila stuff going on there. That was like freaking unexpected. Crazy screams. The instrumentation though, it's very like chaotic. Is that like all guitar? It's very like oh my gosh, it's just like chaotic. I don't really know how to describe it. It's definitely like a very unique sound. It's like crazy. This is really crazy. A little bit of lead guitar coming in here. This little... That is crazy. Okay, I figured this might be in here. Woo, that's fast. Yeah. That's really crazy how they did that solo there, because they almost had the solo like pan to the left and the rhythm and everything else was just chugging on the right. So it was I don't know. It was like it was really cool because they like separated the sounds. It didn't like overtake any of it. They like separated it. I thought that was an interesting sound. I wish the solo was a little bit more forward. But it was interesting how they like separated it. But obviously, shredding it up. This riffage is crazy. It's got this like distortion to it. And then this choir coming in. That's a nice touch. How are they doing this sound? It sounds so cool. Very dark here. Very dark. Ooh. That's a really nice touch there in the end. It was like a choir that almost like faded into like an orchestra kind of thing. Yo, how are they making that like effect? Was that literally by them playing, or was that generated through like software or something? That was freaking crazy. It had that like chaotic feel to it. But the vocalist, okay, overall the song was like pretty heavy. Like it was, I guess, heavy but low. Like everything seemed pretty low overall. It had the nice touch there in the end with like the choir and the orchestra, whatever you want to call it. No clean vocals, so I guess that one right. The solo was pretty cool. They split it and then like they like panned the solo to the left and then everything else was chugging on the right. But that just like chaotic. That was pretty cool. You gotta be kidding me. You are still here watching. I'm so impressed, but I promise it's so much more fun live. I'm telling you, check the description down below. It'll have all the details you need to join us here live. We'll give you a marble. It'll run the obstacle course. If it wins, you'll get a live song request. It doesn't have to be a song. It could be memes. It could be a movie trailer. It could be a video game trailer. It could be anything within reason, of course. So check the description. Join the Discord. The link will be there if you guys want to. And I'm telling you, it's a lot of fun. We'll see you there. As always, if you're still here, if you're still watching, thank you so much. And I will see you on the next one. Skirt, skirt.